The next dance we're going to do is Søderlender. It's a dance we learned at Stemne a couple of years ago. The kids really like it because it's fast and
boisterous.
There you go. Good work. Thank you.
And how they remember all these sets is beyond me. I try to keep track of what each couple's doing here. I guarantee you'll get lost. Somehow they're doing it.